When some students go back to school at Evergreen Park Elementary in Brooklyn Center this fall, they'll have a new place to learn. That's all thanks to a teacher who wanted to create a tiger sanctuary.
Things were dying out, and most of it was just barren.
A peace garden on the edge of the campus of Evergreen Park Elementary used to be neglected and overgrown.
I always like to make a place look better.
And that bothered teacher Tanya Novak.
I've been here for so many years where we haven't done anything to beautify the school, and I thought, it's time. I thought, if I can leave any legacy for my kids, it's through the garden.
So she got to work, and like many teachers when it comes to supplies, she opened up her own pocketbook.
I had, the stimulus checks that came, and I thought, I can live without these. This is money I didn't have otherwise.
So Tanya used those checks and a small inheritance she got from an aunt.
This is a zinnia. These are annuals.
To buy new flowers.
I thought she would be tickled pink if she knew I put it toward this.
Flowers for the students at Evergreen Park.
Many of our kids live in apartment buildings where they don't have gardens.
And those students also live in an area not far from the Brooklyn Center Police Station, which became ground zero for protests after the death of Dante Wright.
I want them to know the names of these flowers and how beautiful they can be and what kind of peace they bring to people.
Dotted throughout the garden,
we call the kids tigers.
You'll also find the school mascot.
Something just clicked and I thought, tiger sanctuary. A sanctuary for our kids who are the tigers.
Thinking about our kids who are coming to school this year, we have over half of our school, our kindergarten, first, and second grade, have never had a full year in school yet in their school careers. And so looking at that, being able to add this to their experience is just super exciting.
It's been a tough year to revive a garden. The drought means there's even more of an effort that goes into keeping plants growing. Many flowers will be past peak when students first see the tiger sanctuary, but hopefully they'll see that love is what blooms here.
To see the time and effort that Tanya has put in, she's put so many of her own flowers, she's put her own money into this, and I think that just speaks to one of the many staff here that totally love and care and will do anything for the kids that enter our doors.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.